This actor's name is Richard Liu. He lived between 1903 and 1983. He had many films, including The Purple Heart and The Man with the Golden Guns, where he played the bad guy. Mm-hmm.